telling my husband I paid $950 to fix my tire.